Hello folks, my name is Mohammad Misbahuddin and I am e-education provider of medical coding and I am teaching you about the certification called Certified Professional Coder. This video is continuation of Integumentary Systems subsection Rust related procedures and guidelines. So let's start. The physician may perform excision procedure on patient breast or biopsy procedure on patient's breast. If the physician is performing excision, means removing or cutting out benign lesion or malignant lesion from the patient breast, then we have a separate course for that particular procedures. If the physician is performing biopsy, we have separate course in this excision section. Now, how the breast biopsy procedure happens. The provider takes a small tissue by incising the site of breast lesion and he places clip or metallic pellet to trace the entire lesion and takes images. In the future, if pathology confirms malignant or benign lesion, the physician will completely remove that lesion by tracing it with clip or metallic pellet which he placed previously during biopsy procedure. After the procedure, he applies bandages. The provider performs this procedure under imaging guidance. Based on the imaging guidance, assign the codes. So, the code ranges from 19081 to 19086 with add-on code for each additional lesions. Basically, there are some guidelines for excision or biopsy related procedure to be followed by the coder. He need to identify whether the physician performed excision procedure or biopsy. If the physician has performed biopsy, then he may perform it in three ways: with imaging guidance or without imaging guidance, closed procedure or open procedure. Then assign the code for each lesion separately. If the additional lesion code was assigned more than twice, then append the modifier 59 for subsequent or additional lesion. Let's see CPT book for codes. 19081. Just before I explained you about this breast biopsy procedure, if the physician is using stereotactic guidance, then assign 19081. If the physician is performing on three lesions using stereotactic guidance, then assign this code 19082 two times and 19081 one time. So this is add-on code for stereotactic guidance. If the physician is using ultrasound guidance, then assign 19083. Then we have add-on code for the ultrasound guidance 19084. If the physician is using magnetic resonance, then assign 19085. Then if the physician is performing more than one lesion by using magnetic resonance, we have add-on code 19086. 19100. Description of this code is biopsy of breast, percutaneous needle core not using imaging guidance. If the physician is using core needle for taking samples from the patient's breast, then assign this code 19100. Remember, the physician will not use imaging guidance. Then what is separate procedure here? Separate procedure means this procedure is performed on separate encounter on the same date, but this procedure is unrelated to other procedure. So this code is separately billable. If the physician is performing this procedure unrelated to other procedures, then you can append modifier 59 to this code 19100. Then we have code 19101. This is the biopsy of breast, open incisional. In this procedure, the physician will make incision and he will take small tissue of lump or lesion, then he will close the wound. You can assign the code 19101. 19105. Description of this code is ablation cryosurgical of fibroadenoma including ultrasound guidance, each fibroadenoma. Now, what is fibroadenoma? This is a solid non-cancerous tumor and they do not increase the risk of breast cancer. So, for these conditions, the physician will prep drape and anesthetize the patient. Then, the provider will insert cryo probe by making a small incision at tumor site. Then, the physician will use ultrasound guidance. Then after that, cryo probe that the provider uses contains liquid nitrogen, which will make the tumor freeze like a ice ball. And after that, the physician will destroy that. So, if the physician is destroying two lesions or three lesions, then assign this code 19105 based on number of lesions. 19110, description of this code is nipple exploration with or without excision of solitary lactiferous duct or a papilloma lactiferous duct. So, if the patient is suffering from abnormal discharge, then for this condition, the physician will make incision at the areolar border through nipple and he may remove a solitary lactiferous duct or papilloma lactiferous duct. Then after that, the physician will suture the wound. Then he will send it to the pathology for further evaluation. If this is the procedure performed, then the coder has to assign 19110. And the next code is 19112, excision of lactiferous duct fistula. Now, what is lactiferous duct fistula? It is an abnormal passage formed between milk ducts and the periareolar region of patient's breast. So, for this disease condition, the physician will place the patient under general anesthesia. Then after that, the physician will completely remove lactiferous duct along with fistula. The physician will stop the bleeding by cauterization. Then after that, he will irrigate and use a saline on the wound and suture it with layered fashion. So, if the physician is performing this procedure, then you can assign 19112. And the next code is 19120. So, if the physician is completely removing cyst or fibroadenoma or other benign or malignant tumor from the patient breast, then assign this code 19120. Remember, this code is applicable for both genders, male or female. One or more lesion means if the physician is removing 5 cyst or fibroadenoma or other benign or malignant tumors, then assign single code 19120. Then we have 19125. Description of this code is excision of breast lesion identified by preoperative placement of radiological marker. Open single lesion means the physician will remove breast lesion which could be benign or malignant. Preoperative placement of radiological marker means the physician placed wire or needle in the patient's breast in previous procedures like breast biopsy or without breast biopsy, which is now helping to trace for removal of benign or malignant lesion. So, assign this code for single lesion. If the physician is removing more than one lesion, then you will assign 19126, which is the add-on code for 19125. So, always assign 19126 in conjunction with 19125. And thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe my channel, like, share and comment.